One, two, three. Slowly. We lifted the top off so we could actually get a better idea of what the condition is before we start treatment on the mummy itself. This is the mummy of a 14-year-old boy. We think it dates to about 2,500 years ago, so a little over 500 BC. We know from the coffin that his name was Minerdis. He was the son of Inaros, who was a fairly important priest of a god called Mene in central Egypt.